welcome to you. As you may have guessed, I am Morpheus.
Please, come sit.
It's an honor to meet you.
No, the honor is mine.
I can see in your eyes. You have the look of a man who thirsts for knowledge, but does not know where to find it. Do you believe in busy work, Neo?
No.
Why not?
I don't like the idea of working on something or spending time on something that doesn't help me learn or even have fun.
I know exactly what you mean. Let me tell you why you're here. You're here because you know something. What you know, you can't explain, but you felt it your entire life, that there's something more to learn from this world. You don't know what it is, but it's there. Like when you try to explain to Mr. Grimes that you have your student ID, even though it's not around your neck. Do you want to know what I'm talking about?
Reading?
Or do you want to know what it is? Reading is everything. You feel it when you enter school, when you update your Twitter, when you drive to Taco Bell and order a Doritos and Locos Tacos. Reading is key, Neo.
The key to what?
To limitless knowledge. Freedom from ignorance. Millions of different worlds. Thousands of different friends. And untold adventures.
Whoa.
Unfortunately, no one can be given this knowledge. They must acquire it for themselves.
This is your last chance. There's no turning back. If you read the Blue Book, the story ends, and you continue to live the same life of ignorance as you have. But if you read the Red Book, and continue to read many more, then you will enter a realm of enlightenment. Remember, all I'm offering you is the key to knowledge, nothing more.
You have chosen wisely.